Welcome back. The Knight family won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Joel is off stage. He can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll come back to it if there's time. If you and Joel get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
Ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something found outside that people collect.
Leaves.
Name an animal that sticks its tongue out.
Pass.
Name a popular movie genre.
Horror.
Name a type of cheese you find in Italian food.
Mozzarella.
Name something you have multiple pairs of.
Shoes.
It's an animal that
sticks.
Good job. I didn't even get the question out. Name something found outside that people collect. You said leaves. Survey said. Name an animal that sticks its tongue out. You saved it, and you said a snake. Survey said. Yeah, good. Name a popular movie genre. You said horror. Survey said. Name a type of cheese you find in Italian food. You said mozzarella. Survey said. Name something you have multiple pairs of. You said. Shoes, survey said. All right, your wife did very well. Okay. You need 74 points for the 10,000. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again, give me another answer. Mm-hmm. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll come back to it if there's time. Okay. It's a little tougher, so you get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's remind everyone of Toneil's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something found outside that people collect.
Rocks.
Name an animal that sticks its tongue out.
A monkey.
Name a popular movie genre.
Action.
Name a type of cheese you'd find in Italian food.
Parmesan.
Name something you have multiple pairs of.
Socks.
Turn around. Nice, nice, nice. Something found outside that people collect. You said rocks. Survey said. Rocks and stones, number one answer. Name an animal that sticks its tongue out. You said monkey. Survey said. Dog, number one. 32 points for 10,000. Name a popular movie genre. You said action. Survey said. All right, it's gonna be close. Comedy, comedy, number one answer. Type of cheese you find in Italian food.
Come on.
You said.
Come on.
Parmesan, if 16 people said Parmesan, you got 10,000 right now. Survey said.
Come on.
Mozzarella, number one answer. Socks, number one answer. $10,000 for the Knight family. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.